Bye. Well, as you can see, these two fields actually share the entrance, so yeah. Gonna forget about it. But what else? I know it now. That's what matters, right? Yeah. So as you can see, I took over half an hour because I was getting a new haircut. Of course, I have to shave my head, clean my hairs and my hair and stuff like that. You know, the usual. So yeah. I'm off full grade then. Nearly forgetting. Alright. Oh, wait a minute, there's a clown entrance. What else? Don't care.
I don't care.
I'm not even going to use this part of the field, fuck it. Just out there in the middle of nowhere. Fuck it all. Our farmers are starting to cut down our mow the lucerne. Or snake lover, or whatever you want to call it over here. They're actually two tractors, so they want to done it ASAP or today. Oh, that's interesting. I was wondering when they're going to cut it, and they're cutting sooner than I thought. Sooner than I thought. Anyway, let's continue making some headlands over here. And a good old short hair. Yeah, short hair is so easy to maintain. Got tell of it. I don't know why some guys would keep longer. Unless they're like rockers or metal guys. Wait a minute, cow was standing on a truck. What the fuck? Look at that. This is fucking epic. That was actually pretty good. Yeah, they can climb. That's pretty cool, right? And funny. As well. Yeah, it's pretty funny. It's pretty funny, alright. There we go. I'll see how he did Gavin will be handling this field. I got pretty decent shape, so hopefully he will have no trouble. Oof. More like 12 kilometers per hour. Let's see. Anything inside would actually tell me. Oh, this connector as well over here. See? Okay, so let's put the camera on these fields, right? It would actually fit all these fields with camera. Yeah. And pretty cool. Is there anything on field 35? Oh yeah, should be a bit. Don't care about it. Yeah, don't care about the sugar bit at all. No, which side would be the best? What do you guys think? For this one. There we go. They should do it. So, kind of, okay. Time to use the manual and liquid manual. Time to use them, alright. The roads, good old roads, they can bring me victory, right? Bring me to victory. Actually, right about now I want to wait a day so that corner will fully ground, so yeah. Go for the camera. Sorry, but oh, drought. Yeah, we have to go the opposite way. It's really not that far. it. Really, yeah, he's kind of struggling going uphill. Rather well. Everything can be very perfect, right? Hope everything can be perfect indeed. Cortado is done firmly, excellent. Oops. Friend of like the old times with the last the older games, right? Remember that? Yeah, those were pretty annoying. Yeah, definitely struggling going uphill. I thought he won because he like shit on horsepower. Now you can see how challenging this environment on this map is. I think you have like around 600 horsepower or stuff like that. And still struggling going uphill. See, well, it's a little bit uphill, but not that much, and still, oh crap. That struggle is real. That struggle is real, alright. Yeah, let's go from top to bottom. Seems to be a little more economical. Yeah, better choice overall. Oh, he's done harvesting. Actually might be. Maybe he missed a bit here and there. Overall, he should be done with that field. So yeah, I say good job. Good fucking job. Payments. Yeah, this is just struggle. Fucking unreal. How the fuck this can be so fucking challenging, this environment. But obviously it is. Man, I can't see shit. Just going by the memory. Ooh, hell, nice. It will be interesting. First time we'll see actually some different weather. No, oh, the sun. Sit down. Oh well. It was such a good sign, you know. But now it's down. Actually, I'm going to use slurry on that field that is fully grown already. Yeah. It will still count from experience. The solid fertilizer counted. In my opinion, any sort of fertilizer should count. So we'll see about that. We'll see about that. Okay. How are we doing grow-wise on that one field that I want to harvest? It's fully grown. Yeah, 32. Okay. Excellent. Okay, biogas have really good price now. That we do. That we do indeed. Can I go out? Yeah, I think a little complicated. Yeah, it's complications. Nothing that can't be fixed. It'll come back and just chill for the rest of the season. Session, I should say. Yeah, for the rest of the session. Oops. I'm forgetting this track that already goes so fast. So yeah. Yes, and forget this way. Where is the official entrance to this field? I guess it's shared as well. Interesting. Okay, how much fertilizer do I have? 32, 54, okay. It's quite a lot. gonna kind of see. Well, if I have the GPS mod, I could, but yeah. Told you I'm not going to use that. Maybe not right now, maybe it will change my mind in the future. Oh, it's one of these. Yeah, but it's pretty much the same. We have to go downhill. And we want to get max out of this. That little one a big range? Yeah, it is 50 meters. I'm just going to run around the field with this. Just estimate. Yeah, as you can see, it's not that great. Ah, this field is actually not that small, it's pretty big. This is still actually counted as uphill. That's why I'm going downhill. Okay. Interesting. I can't really see shit. I don't know if I'm fertilizing correctly or not. Oh well. I don't fucking care. I'm having fun and that is all that matters, right? It is just a game after all. Yeah, like this. Like this. There we go. There we go, indeed. There we go. Ooh, what the FPS? Look at that. 56, what the fuck? Huh. That's weird. Alright. Yeah, I'll be nice on these drones. Actually, use drones. Yeah, still not used to driving this truck. Cause man, it's fast. It's actually fair to look at it over here. Very strange. Very strange indeed. So, how much did actually fertilize there? Somewhere between 1/3 and half of the field, which isn't that much. This one too could be good. Down. There we go. Anyway guys, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time, so goodbye.